Construction at the Towson Town Center is almost finished, and when it's all said and done, consumers will have 11 new stores to shop and several new restaurants to choose from. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has a preview.
2.5 years of construction at Towson Town Center is finally taking shape. Hints of what to come on the outside, while inside, hundreds of workers are on deadline for the October 23rd finish date.
It started out with an interior renovation. So we renovated our food court and we renovated the first and second levels.
Lisa Basenius is the associate general manager at the mall. She says 11 new stores are opening with staggered start dates. Sephora opened its doors on Friday. Basenia says everything here has changed. The hallways are wider and brighter.
We've expanded the hallways on levels 1 and 2, 10 to 12 feet. We've straightened them, and we brought the ceilings up and added skylights.
This is one of the last of the walls to be pushed back, and it really gives you a good idea just how far they've expanded this hallway.
The three-phase project includes creating 110,000 new square footage with the goal of making a four-level mall easier to shop. The expansion creates a luxury wing, taking retail space out to Delaney Valley Road.
We've had retailers that are appeal to the more upscale demographic, and so the Burberry store is going to be launching that this fall.
The outside tower is the focal point of the shopping center, which will include three new restaurants on the streetscape. They'll open next to the new 2.5-story Crate and Barrel.
We have P.F. Chang's, the Cheesecake Factory, and Stony River Legendary Steaks.
It's a multi-million-dollar project that, despite the economic downturn, is expected to pay off big time for the shopping giant in Towson.
When you appeal to more of all different demographics, the economy isn't going to affect our overall business as much.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.